Hey guys, Hallie here. And do you know what else is here? Award season, people. So I'm gonna show you how to make one kick-ass, award-worthy charcuterie and cheese board to serve as you watch Hollywood's biggest stars take home Emmy gold. First things first, choose your board. I like to use one that has a lip. This keeps all your goodies from spilling over the side, and you can really stack it up and make the board look extra full. Next up, cheese. I like to work in odd numbers. An odd number of cheeses has your board looking extra Instagram worthy. And if it doesn't make it to the gram, did it even happen? No. But back to the cheese. The name of the game is variety. Think color, texture, flavor, mix it up. But make sure you choose one cheese that's a safe bet, like cheddar. Who doesn't love cheddar, you know? I like to cut up some of my cheeses so that my guests don't have to work for it. And once you've placed all your cheeses on the board, grab a few small bowls to put things like olives and tiny pickles in. BTW, if you like me see this word and think it's pronounced cornichones, don't worry, you're not alone. I just learned it's fancy and pronounced cornichon, which is why I opt to call them tiny pickles. Anyway, this is when I like to throw down some bunches of grapes, you know, before the board gets too full. Next up, it's time for your cured meats. Again, think variety. Large, small, spicy, go nuts. And instead of laying the meat flat, I like to give the board a little dimension by folding it in half twice and layering it around the cheese. And for meats that are looser, like prosciutto, try making a ribbon down the middle of the board. Now it's time to fill in all that negative space, and I like to do that with fresh fruit, dried fruit, nuts, and crackers. The best thing you can do is buy whatever's in season, because then you know it's gonna be. And because I fully endorse being extra, think about adding some edible flowers to your board for a fab final touch. And that's how you make one super cute cheese and charcuterie board.